You must have the Configure Oracle Fusion Applications offering permission to review and opt in to new features after each upgrade of your cloud services. To start, navigate to My Enterprise and select New Features. The New Features tab shows the features that were introduced in the last upgrade. Because Show Help Icons has been enabled, the Learn More column is displayed. Click a Help icon in the Learn More column to learn more about specific functionality before you opt in. You can review all enabled features or focus on a particular offering. You can also use the filters for functional area and feature columns to refine the list that's displayed. In this case, all features that are directly associated with an offering are grouped in a functional area with the same name as the offering, followed by the word expenses. A checkmark in the Enabled column indicates whether or not a feature is already enabled. Features with a checkmark in the Allows Opt-in column allow you to opt in or out to give you time to prepare for their uptake. Features without a checkmark in the Allows Opt-in column are typically best practices and are always enabled. If a new feature requires setup before it can be used, an icon is displayed in the Requires Setup column so you can plan accordingly, even though opt-in may not be required. The Changes to and Changes in columns indicate whether the current behavior of a feature will change in a future release so you can prepare as needed. For example, this feature currently allows opt-in but will become always enabled in 25D and you won't be able to opt out. To opt into a feature, click the Allows Opt-in icon in the Enabled column, click the Enable checkbox for the specific feature, and then click Done. Repeat these steps to enable as many features as needed. The Available Features tab displays a comprehensive list of all new features that are currently available to use but were introduced through several updates in the past. Use the Available In filter to view only the features from a specific update. The columns, filters, icons, and functionality are the same as those on the New Features tab. Thanks for watching.